got the last piece, which was a pain in the butt to find. Got her. Watchers came back. It's been way too long. There's some dudes back.
Alright, should I hit the shit or what?
I already did.
Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. I see what you're doing here. Climb this motherfucker's head.
Alright, I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this shaman's path.
What? Oh, it's down there or something? What the fuck?
This thing.
Probably back up there, right in the middle of the head on the other side. You can climb this way, can you?
There's a climbing thing right there.
Feels like if I blink, my eyes will freeze shut.
Okay, we attached the stable laser, and they're really milking this shit. What piece is next?
The array. Better shape than it was.
But where does the actuator go?
Sure.
Do you know where the actuator goes?
All the way back here.
In the back of his skull? Into the mainframe? You could just go up the hill to the right of it.
Where is the piece, you think?
Up there somewhere for sure.
Well, I can, but I thought maybe it was on the neck part.
No, they wouldn't be that difficult.
I was just up there, though, and it didn't let me do anything.
Okay, what about that yellow part? What's it called?
There it is.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, if I'm right, I just need to get the power coming through.
Is he gonna work?
At least no one's watching. That should wake you up. Easy now. Easy. Right, it's never easy.
No, I heard it already.
Still have to. Oh.
We'll need to find higher ground.
We need to weaken. Come on, and we'll stop there.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tarmac.
What the fucker? Like really? We gotta wait for him to walk all the way back.
Oh wait, that is spot over there too. Yeah.
Sure.
Shit.
I don't think so. You're gonna make a push.
Not the way I run.
Hell yeah. This should be a good spot for jumping on a tunnel there.
Uh-oh, spotted.
Oh shit. Just make the jump. Damn, you took a bit of trees and shit. See the flag?
Are there enemies
though? Yep, of course there are. I would expect them. Once you go like, tall back, then I'm gonna attack them.
Here they come. I think I can leap onto the tonic from here.
What the? You didn't even hit the action.
I did!
Jump again.
Yeah, we're real funny now trying to run out of this corner.
Do the next one? Where's he going? That way.
You need to see it. There's a there, cliff. You're gonna need that. Let's see how you do it. Oh, there it is. Chasing a tall neck. Is it like a button command you have to hit?
Jump.
Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
What the hell is this? We're desperate to get this map, I tell you.
You want me to.
Rover already.
I feel like they should have gotten it.
Right.
That was the toughest tall neck I ever had to get.
They really make you work for it in the frozen wilds, babe. What? I think it's cool. I love this game.
Yeah, it's a sick game, man.
What's that thing above the path? Right there, a dam?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that looks so cool.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking... Look at all these little...
Look how high you can get up there, too.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Jeez, man.
Look at another... Man, this is real cool. I wonder if we're gonna see any new, like, dudes, too.
Yeah,
gotta
I think
get
so.
That far. I got most of them, except for that one and that one.
Sweet.
Water lodge. Go to the
water
lake.
Logged. Go to the lake.
All right, guys. That's pretty good.
Pretty good video, eh?
That's
well,
I can get
deck.
A skill. Where's my
oh,
closest
cool.
fire? Yeah, fire.
Alrighty, guys. That's a tall neck frost figures. That's what it is. Later, guys.
Bye.